Summary. A force can make most things to move, stop, or at times to make an object to turn as well. The turning effect of a force is called the moment of the force. Moments are described as clockwise or anticlockwise, depending on their direction of the force.